What else do we need for the spell?
We need a dish of sorceress black glass and the ripest, sweetest apple from the royal garden. Place a lotus with bloody petals on the apple. You must prick your finger with Snow White's spindle and sprinkle your blood on the petals. You just need to take a bite of this fruit and then let Snow White taste your blood. But hurry before the spell has a chance to kill you!